Good evening and welcome to this T10 between the Sixers and the Strikers. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Thanks.
And now we go out to the middle for the toss.
For the first ball. Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Good glove work.
Well wide.
One run taken.
Yep. Gotcha! Perfection. What a brilliant shot. Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
And the departing batsman caught out for four. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number three.
Good shot!
End of the over. The right-arm pace bowler is... Well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Shake of the head from the umpire.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Confident appeal.
Big appeal.
Yep.
You really need to catch those.
Yep.
Reasonably good over there.
The score is now 1-4.
Yep.
Catch!
Yes.
Catch it!
That's four. Nice shot.
Nothing the batsman could have done better.
Great ball.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with a spinner.
What a ball. The batsman bamboozled and ending up knocking it back onto his own stumps. Beautifully bowled.
Wells is the new batsman.
Yep.
Two run.
Pressure is building here with two quick wickets.
The dismissed batsman run out for two.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
That's racing to the fence.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right.
Two quick wickets, really putting the pressure on. Loud shout. These last few overs have changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets.
Score is now 45-5.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
The batsman had no idea what to do with that. Great piece of bowling.
Yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Conway, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
Catch him!
Oh no, dropped.
Bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Waiting.
Sixers have made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Ah, oh, good shot.
Out, but was there anything to shout about?
Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
Way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Christian has been handed the ball for this final over.
Yep, the jam!
Oh no, dropped!
Oh, nice catch. Good reactions.
The player departing the field, caught out.
Well, the batsmen don't have a lot to do here and should chase this total down nice and quickly.
Waiting yet? No, no!
The Sixers get started with one.
Yes.
Needs to be on target. They take the single. And that's a single.
That's edged.
Did they nick that?
Yeah!
And the departing batsman caught behind for one.
Enriquez is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yeah! Loud appeal.
Yeah!
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Off the mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed. Great shot. That's four. Nice shot.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yes!
That's four. Superb shot. Doesn't play that one well.
That one going past above shoulder height. No ball called.
That's out of the middle of the bat.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
And that's three.
Catch!
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. The right arm pace bowler.
Yep.
Oh. No getting past that fielder. shame to miss out on 50, but this has been a good performance regardless.
The player departing the field is Cricket19, the 35.